I thought we were just gonna ignore one another.
Nah, you threatened into breaking my house, man. That's really messed up. Hey, Mike, come back here. You know what you what that guy's gonna do.
It'd be a good campsite for me, wouldn't it? You could build a big fire and pitch a tent back here. Beautiful.
Right, that's a good boy.
Is that cellulite? Your ass looks like the hood of my car. Pummel.
I got three county boys on the way here.
Bad old people have to act like that.